Goodbye to Paul Newman because he's moving to Oxford very soon. Give him a big round of applause.